Go ahead and clap.
Loudly?
One clap, just normal.
One clap and one loud.
Cool.
Take me through the beginning.
Yeah. So my dad used to race, well, my dad still races, but my dad was a racer, and he kind of got me out on a bike for the first time. He raced when I was probably, I don't know, between ages 2 and 5 or 6, and then he had to stop for a health reason. And so I didn't jump into racing until I was 14. And he never pushed me to race, but I finally just decided that I wanted to try it, and he was happy to help me do that. A lot of racer parents can be really type A and push their kids and push their kids too hard, too much, too early. And my dad wasn't that way at all, and I really appreciated that. And then actually once I started racing a little bit more, age 14, 15, 16, he was actually able to get back into racing. And he's been racing since then. So originally he got me into racing, and then I kind of got him back into racing too, which was cool.
Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 2017 USA Cycling Marathon Mountain Bike National Championships. We've got a lot of great racing coming up. Glad to have you here, a part of the 2017 USA Cycling Marathon Mountain Bike National Championships.
In fact, there they are, side by side to the finish. An amazing finish this marathon mountain bike national championship. And across the line, how about that, Payson McKelvey?
As the riders make their way through, McKelvey, your national champ, can't believe it. Right in front of Groats, who is looking to go for the trifecta out here today, a short track national champion. He's also been a national champion 2 times.
How was it?
Oh, hi, group.
Hey. How was it? Do you have any mechanicals or no? Crashes?
I had it, yeah.
Yeah, me too.
I had a very funny one. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
I had a very funny one. Champ?
I won.
Oh, Pete!
Howard and I sprinted it out. I couldn't believe it either. Whew. Man, that's a good question. Yeah, honestly, maybe not. In those early years when Lance was winning the tour every year, I think there was a whole, you know, there were quite a few of us young riders that were drawn to the sport because of that.
Yeah.
And he was an influence too in getting me into and in wanting to race. So it's hard to say. I doubt I would be here racing at this level if it weren't for my dad, though, yeah. For sure. Yeah.